Hi, this is Dan, and I'm here with more Let's Play of Age of Conquest IV. So I'm on the medieval Europe map again. And tried France last time, it didn't go so well. Let's try something different. Let's see. Caliphate of Tunis seems kind of nice. Yeah. Let's be, where is it? Let's be Portugal. So I'm gonna be a little aggressive here, because I think that's gonna pay off in the early game if I can consolidate Spain. Consolidate the Iberian Peninsula, I guess I should say. Because we're starting in Portugal rather than just Spain. Because there are some nice cities here, and then that'll give us a base to expand from. So now we have some good cities here. So let's, everybody's pretty happy. Engage in some growth stuff. Do we want this? I guess so. And again, I think I'm kind of falling into the same problem of oh, whoops. Used up all my action points. Of just I've got my king and it just it becomes like a runaway freight train of needing to attack everything. Okay. Now, who are these guys? France. So why are they dashed? Not entirely sure. I do like that we have Orleans. Holy Roman Empire. This is Kingdom of France. Diplomacy. Yeah, we're not at war with them, so I don't understand what this stripiness here is. Usually that, I don't know. I guess I just don't understand the UI completely. Well, everybody hates the Federate Spaniards. Not sure how much of this is necessary. Ooh. Well, that's not good. So we've got to worry about the Moors down here. But we also just started this war up here, so we kind of need to. Deal with it. Oh, well, that's an interesting turn of events. I guess this makes sense. We'll turn around and try to fight off this Moorish invasion now that the Germans were conquered by someone else. Yeah, although the As in history, the Moors are doing quite a number on Spain here. So, whoops, my bad. Kingdom of Sicily. Wow. Kipchak Horde and the Kingdom of Maghreb. Cumania. Kingdom of Portugal. So I guess the Kingdom of Maghreb is the Moors. Yeah, I'm down here in 14th. That's not good. Yeah, we need to get our economy back. Yeah, this is rough. Yeah, I mean, I probably, I don't know. Out of action points. And my king is looking super vulnerable there. Okay. I mean, hopefully they're hurting too. I think I need to all the alliances I can get. All right, well, it seems like maybe the worst of it is over. Oh, and now I'm doing pretty well. Well, no, I'm still down at the bottom. Okay. So Sicily, Cumania, I don't know where that is. Austria, Kipchak Horde, and then us. Okay. Sure. So we'll do that later. All right, I think we're a little bit doomed here, so I'm gonna kind of a bold play and go on offense against these guys. Because I don't know if playing defense is gonna work. We're so far behind in economy. So we'll do that and then hopefully reinforce a bit down here. This Porto, Kingdom of England. Want to buy their city. Cancellation request. Are we at war with them? Hold on. Diplomacy. Let's see if we can make peace with them. Province offered to buy. Select the purchase price. That's not. So we can do that. Oh, okay, good. Their amphibious invasion failed. Kingdom of Denmark. You are at war with one of our friends. We will consider your. Okay. Inclined to try to just wipe them out rather than defeating the king. Please join our war against the. No. Well, this isn't. Well, that sounds ominous. Okay. So, Kingdom of Sicily, and they're probably going to war with us pretty soon. Then Austria, then us, which is good. All right. Well, I mean, we're down here. We might as well go on offense against Sicily here. I mean, not right away, but like we can at least get in position for it. And we're finally gonna have a better border. That's the big downside, I guess, of the peninsula is it's a bad border. Break an alliance with us, you're gonna pay. That's my policy. Let's get some more troops here. Papal States, sure. Man, the English really do not want to give up that province, even though it would really be better if they did. I mean, better for me, so I can't really blame them, but. Dangerous, but okay, let's do that. All right, well, they've got a lot of troops there. And they've got a king. So I guess I'm going to need to just invade them. Just going to take a lot of money. right, Austria, that's Sicily, okay. You are at war with your friends. No. Didn't want to do that. Might as well keep heading over this way. I'm a little concerned about our troops. Yeah, I mean, the problem is, right, it's an amphibious invasion and they've got a king, so we need a ton of troops. Uh-oh. Well, did it again. keep doing the same thing. This, I it was a little bit. Maybe they intelligently snaked me on this one, because I was focused up here of like just trying to have enough troops to attack Sicily, and because I was worried about reinforcing my king, but I was spending the money up here, so. It wasn't as bad as my usual slip up there, but yeah, similar fail. Oh well. I hope you enjoyed watching, and I hope you come back next time. Bye.